Well, I heard this song the other day, and it went, "Hot Cherie, living on a prairie now." I can't exactly remember if that's exactly how it went, but I looked at my phone. I said, "Who is this, Hot Cherie? Who is this?" And it was a band called Hardline. So we're gonna do the song. I scroll down. And I'm like, "Rhythm from a Red Car. What the hell is that all about?" So that's the song we're gonna do today. It's got 2 million plays. So I'm thinking this Hardline band is a band that I have not paid much attention to or heard about, but they have been around a while. So we're going to learn about Hardline, then we're going to listen to the song Rhythm from a Red Car. Very strange title. Let's learn about that band and do that, shall we? Let's do it now. Hardline has 108,075 monthly listeners to the Spotify account. Top five jams, all of them come from this album. I want to say Cherie because it's C-H-E-R-I-E, but I know it was Hot Cherie, living on the prairie now. 4,257,298, so they got some plays here. The next song is Taking Me Down, 1.9 million plays. Rhythm from a Red Car has 2 million plays. Dr. Love, could it be a cover of Dr. Love from Kiss? I don't know. 778,000 plays, and I'll Be There. Is it I'll Be There? Is it Jackson 5 cover? We'll never know. That has 585,000 plays. This album here is called Double Eclipse from 1992. And hey, since we're looking into albums, let's see what they've done album-wise. Okay, this is their first album. That one there, Double Eclipse 1992. Then you got 2002, and it's just 2, or the II, the Roman numeral II. Then you got Live at God's Festival 2002. You got Leaving the End Open 2009, Danger Zone 2012, Human Nature 2016, Life. So these guys are still going for it, right? Life 2019, and then you've got Life Live 2020. So by the looks of it, these guys are still a band and still out there and still doing it since 1992. Now what we like to do is look into related artists. Who might they have played shows with, toured with perhaps? Who do people listen to when they listen to Hardline? And you got some right here, Taketo. I don't know that we've done any Taketo yet. House of Lords, we have done on the first listens. Harum Scarum, Danger Danger, we have done reaction videos. We've done reaction videos to Let's Get Naughty Naughty and Monkey Business. Bonfire, you've got Talisman, Hurricane, I'm On to You, we've done that as a reaction video. John Norum, Lynch Mob, what was theirs? Wicked Sensation. That's George Lynch. For a long time I thought it was Whiskey. I've Got That Whiskey Sensation. And then Treat, there you go, Kingdom Come and Jaded Heart. We got to check in with Kingdom Come. I saw them open for Scorpions many, many years ago. And now what we do is we look into the bio and see what's down there for us to read. And you've got a real fun photo here, guys. They're on a red couch in a red room with white stripes. And they're all kind of hanging about this couch. And they look like they're being silly. And it's almost like I'm in front of them saying, guys, say cheese, I'm going to take your picture. And they're just saying, you know what? We're going to be silly. We're really going to do it, Shane. You better watch out. Hardline was formed when brothers Johnny and Joey Gioeli originally formed the band Brunette, teamed up with Journey guitarist Neal Schon. Oh! They immediately added established musician Todd Jensen, David Lee Roth, and Alice Cooper on bass, and Deen Castronovo, Castronovo, I've heard that name before, bad English, on drums. Didn't Castronovo join Journey there for a little bit? I don't know. Put that in the comments. On the drums to mix, and the result was Hardline. They went on to record their critically acclaimed debut album, Double Eclipse, on MCA Records in 1992. And supported the album touring with heavy hitters such as Van Halen, Mr. Big, and more. The first single from Double Eclipse, Taking Me Down, charted high on the Billboard charts, had MTV video support, and worldwide radio support. The next single catapulted the group to the massive worldwide fan base and charting album sales with the release of their hit song, Hot Cherie. That is it for that. It went on and on and on about the accolades of the band, but the meat is in the pudding, as they say. The meat is in the potatoes. So we're going to listen to Rhythm from a Red Car from Hardline right now for the very first time. You ready for this? Have you heard it? Let's do this. Rhythm of a Red Car from a Red Car. Well, that sounds like you're driving down the road, huh? Yeah. Neal Schon on guitar. Lost and found. Nice pop and rocker, right? Tell them what's on your mind. That's not bad at all. Works in Jersey. Looking good in the mirror, blind with the lights. Tell me what's on your mind. That's not bad at all. He's got a great voice. Robot voices. And I like that little scream. How come I've never heard of these guys? Gotta have the breakdown. Come on, baby. Come on, baby, let's drive. Yeah. I like this song better than Hot Cherie. Yeah, listen to that, Taking Me Down. Got the robot voices in there, like Alexa or something in the car. From Iraq. What's this? Dr. Love. This is not the Dr. Love. That doesn't sound bad, though. How do I not know about this band? That's some straightforward, hard rock and rock stuff. And it's like, and that's not even like, I mean, I wouldn't put it directly into the hair metal thing either. I would say that's just a hard rock. Right there in 1992. Why did they get kicked in the booties for that, right? Most important part of my video is where you get in the comments below and tell me exactly what you thought of it. It's not what I think. It's what you think. Because I like to read the comments and learn what you think about the band Hardline. So you can say, good, great, fantastic, Shane. Let me tell you everything you do not know about Hardline. That was, in fact, Neal Schon on the guitar, rocking real tight and right. I thought the vocal was pretty good, too. Have you ever seen Hardline live? Are they still going at it, still doing it? What's your favorite album? Is this your favorite album? What's your favorite songs ever from the band? Put all that down there. Have you ever met any of the guys from this band? Or you could say, not good, not great, Shane. It was hard rock, okay? I give you that. But I'm not a fan of hard rock. I'm a fan of heavy freaking metal, bro. And this wasn't heavy enough for me, so I'm going to give it a hard pass and say thank you very much for it, but I don't want it. All of that can be put in the comments below. If you have a hard rock, heavy metal special request you'd like to see it on the channel, it's easy to do. You just donate to the channel. Click that link in the description below, and we'll get your request on for you in your honor with thumbsy upsies to you. Okay? That's all I got for this. Sing on a rave, on a red king.